You're watching Maine's Total Weather. I'm meteorologist Mallory Brook with an update on your Thursday forecast. Our headlines today showcasing some squalls in the afternoon. What that means is the quick hitting batches of heavy snow, maybe lasting about 10 to 15 minutes, coating the roads, limiting visibility, maybe slicking up those roadways as well. So keep that in mind for the afternoon. Then we're talking about the cool down process, which means temperatures only in the 20s the next few days, overnight lows in the teens and single digits, and talking about some weekend snow, nothing major, but something you'll want to just have in the back of your mind as you make those Super Bowl plans. We are looking at things staying fairly quiet today, but in the afternoon and evening, we're going to see a few isolated snow squalls come through. Our computer model mostly keeping them into extreme southern parts of York County, but they will be few and far between, popping up all around, similar to how we have summertime thunderstorms. The computer models always have a little bit of trouble pinpointing it, but we know we have the possibility this afternoon. Keep that in mind for your afternoon travels. Now, tonight, we start to bring about those mountain snow showers, those typical favored upslope areas, maybe bringing down some snow shower activity. We are talking about 1 to 3 inches possible in those favored slopes. Elsewhere, we have pockets of sun for your Friday, and those snow showers will start to end by Saturday morning. Now today, those highs are going to be mostly into the mid 30s with some sunshine, with those scattered snow squalls possible, just some extra clouds with mountain snow showers tonight. Tomorrow, those temperatures struggle to hit 30.